Hi, I'm Alyssa at Keysight Technologies. When you're doing a lot of testing in the lab, time is of the essence. You want to get in and get out with clear results that help you verify your design and help you get your products to market fast. So let's look at a couple of the tools in the Infiniium software that help you get your measurements and set up your tests with minimal effort. So the first tool in the software I want to show are the drag and drop measurements. Let's say you need to run into the lab to just quickly verify that you've got the correct voltage on your signal. So we'll come over here to this menu and one click to get a voltage peak-to-peak measurement, and there it is displayed at the bottom. Let's say you needed to just get the voltage max, so you could drag and drop that on there. You can get a period measurement, just drag and drop. And in the lister, you've got all these results automatically there. You don't need to go into a menu and set up any measurements. You just drag and drop it to the screen. Now, let's say you want to check the integrity of your signal. You might do this by setting up an eye diagram. And usually to set up an eye diagram, you have to go through a lot of menus to get that set up. Well, now we have quick eye diagrams. So you click on Analyze. You go down here. We also have quick jitter, but we'll do quick eye diagrams. We'll choose channel 1. And just like that, we have a real-time eye set up and running. One more tool I want to show you in the Infiniium software is the analysis gallery. Often we have to go through a lot of menus and we have to search around for the test that we want to set up. Or sometimes we don't even know all the capabilities that our scopes have. But now we could go to Analyze, click on Gallery, and now you can scroll through all these options. For example, let's say we want to know the frequency content of our signal. We can go up here to FFT, click that, and right away we're able to start setting up our FFT analysis. You may have seen me use the protocol, the gallery to get to protocol decode for the I2S video. So you just go down here, click on protocol decode, and you're ready to select the serial bus that you're working on. So it's just a really easy way to set up your measurements without having to dig through a whole bunch of menus. If you have any other questions or have topics that you'd like us to cover, please leave it in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to the Keysight Oscilloscope YouTube channel. I'll be here every other week until the end of December to talk about the S-series oscilloscopes.